Hello and welcome. This is hypnotist and author R.K. Urban, and I'm here for you now as you are resting in a quiet place and worrying about getting some good sleep. So often as we prepare ourselves for much needed rest, we start to feel an inner anger, perhaps. Angry at that part of us, that unconscious part of us, that seems to be willing harm on us. And when that happens, that unconscious part of us works harder and harder to serve us, to love us, to take care of us. And the sleeplessness, the insomnia, worsens. Well, today, now, all you need to do is find that quiet place, perhaps even a bed, where you can lay back and rest, knowing that your unconscious is going to get a new message. That your unconscious is going to hear words of encouragement and honoring words, so that you will be able to rest completely. Because remember, your unconscious is always acting as best as it can for your highest good. Although sometimes it doesn't seem that way. So go ahead. Totally relax and completely enjoy, knowing as you inhale and exhale, that it's time to have that beautiful communication with that special part of you that you've been needing to communicate with. So take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. This time, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Three, four, five, six. Continue listening to this music as you continue breathing in 5 to 6 seconds and breathing out 8 to 10 seconds. That's right. As you do that breathing, listen to my voice and listen to how my voice is helping you. Preparing you for very deep relaxation. And let us remember a lesson that is so difficult for us. Self-acceptance and self-forgiveness. That's right. So often when we find it hard to sleep or to relax, it's because something about us that we want to change. Something about us that we're just not comfortable with. But maybe we don't know what that something is. And maybe we don't want to change it. So completely and totally, just embrace who you are, all of you. And say to yourself, as you lay in the bed, that I accept all of me, and I love myself, and although there is that part of me that's keeping me up at night, I know that part of me is acting in this way for my highest good. And as I fall asleep tonight, I will honor that highest good. And I will honor myself. So it's now time to honor yourself. It's now time to embrace completely how beautiful your mind and body are, and how your unconscious always acts in your best interest. And sometimes your unconscious needs permission to make a change. A change in a belief or a behavior that it had for a long time. Perhaps this belief was even during your early childhood. It doesn't matter what the belief is or how it formed. All that matters now is that you give it a new method, a new belief, so your unconscious may continue to do its job. Imagine yourself in a garden. And imagine as you gaze around and you see the beautiful colors. Perhaps there's a bird or some birds flying around or resting on branches. Notice how peaceful it is and how those birds are so relaxed. And you notice one of those birds and this crazy thought comes to you. I am going to stare at that bird and I'm going to hypnotize it. So that it will gently fall from that branch to the branch below, where its nest is resting. And you look right at the bird, and to your surprise and delight, the bird looks back at you, and you say to the bird, "Hello," and the bird nods. You wonder if maybe the bird is wanting you to say something to it. And you smile and you say, "Okay." And you say to the bird, "I'm going to think, and I want you to just listen and respond." And the bird nods yes. And you send the message to the bird in your thought. Rest. For you know that there is safety below that limb, below that branch. And the safety is your own nest. And you find this thought to be so playful. And you notice that as you begin to tell the bird, you're getting more and more sleepy. though it trusts you completely. And you say to the bird, tonight you will have a dream, a beautiful dream, a dream that you can't sleep. And the bird is nodding, its wings are folded up. And you can see the rate at which its heart is pulsing has slowed also. And you smile because you know the bird is listening to every thought you have. And it's excited about having a dream. About not being able to sleep. The word slow down. You just continue thinking. Rest. Rest. And when you fall from the branch, I will be watching, and I will make sure that you slowly glide into your nest, and you have a wonderful dream about not sleeping. And when you wake up, you will remember that dream, and you will come and tell it to me so I can share it with my friend. Who knows about dreams? So go ahead, rest. And as you speak or think these final words, you watch the bird drop gently into the nest. No flutter of a wing. Completely drop into the nest. And rest. And you smile. Somehow, by some wonderful universal power, you just helped that bird to sleep. And you give yourself permission to bow your head and rest too.